Got a compass and a bunch of panhandling seagulls. Answers. There's a swan. Kind of rotten looking. Need some new plumage. Oh, look, there's an engine or something. Looks like. Really need a tripod. That's it. Look at that for a swan. Here we are at a marina. Some boat stuff. South Boston Yacht Club. There's a whole row of yacht clubs and the like. The South Boston, the Columbia. boat enthusiasm simply spills over. I wonder what kind of pecking order there is for your boat memberships. I'm guessing the South Boston Yacht Club has more prestige than the others, since it's a national registered landmark, but I really have no idea. Ooh, here's some fancy ironwork. Yeesh. Ooh, your kids. John Edward Hicks Memorial Park. I wonder if he was related to the illustrious Louise Day. Oh, and there's a cute little lighthouse-like thingy. And some old-style barbed wire. A lot of those ducks that fall. Maybe they're Canada's, but I don't think so. Okay, so here we are at the actual long stretch of beach. There's the JFK Library, where I was last year. Sound like they're having fun. Southie seems to love its American flags. They're everywhere. Almost as common. Discarded ass pocket jug bottles. The one knows the other. Ah, being followed. Wheelchair accessible. Still uninterested in booze. Thank you. this is probably the famed L Street bathhouse or something. If I had to guess, this is my first time ever coming here. I've only been to this part of town very few times. Once in the 60s when my mother brought me to Blinstrup's to see the Kingston Trio. It didn't used to be so welcoming. And this, we're informed, is M Street Beach. Here on Day Boulevard, they put up something to encourage you to discover the wonders of marine life. They explain the herring gull, and beach season is Labor Day to Memorial Day. And lo and behold, we have another bit of signage to indicate Harbor Walk. Here's that large and legendary L Street bathhouse, I bet. I won't pretend to be sure. It's a large facility. Oh, another type of bike lock design. Yep. M Street Beach. Billy Rogers, 1953 to 1955. Billy left a mark on all who knew him, somehow.